Chodhan Rokchen in Myanmar, was written as a thank you to people who